If I were dead and buried and I heard your voice, beneath the sod my heart of dust would still rejoice. What the world needs is a return to sweetness and decency in the souls of its youth.